In this video, I'll show you how to replace a transcript in the script. Welcome to this video, my name is David. Two quick scenarios. With the recent changes in the script, the workflow has changed, whereby if you import a video or an audio file into the workspace, then the script will start to automatically transcribe it. Let's assume you don't want the automatically generated transcript and you had an already prepared transcript, then this is the method to follow. Alternatively, if you just wanted to replace a transcript for another project that you've already worked on, then this is the way you do it. So we're going to begin with the first process by creating a project. Let's call it replace transcript and then click on create project. Next up, we're just going to drop our audio in the workspace. The audio that we have the transcript to. So we just add it and automatically the script is going to start transcribing audio into an automatic transcript. That's about 95% correct. So let's click on done. And this particular video is about 2 minutes and 37 seconds. So as you know, in a previous video I published about the changes in the workflow, we used to upload a file here and then we used to get the option to either automatically transcribe it, use the White Glove transcription service, or import a transcript. So now once you add that, it's queued for uploading and then it starts transcribing automatically. It's pretty fast, simple, and this change was due to the fact that most people use the automatic transcription option. But if you're sometimes like me, want to use your own transcript, or you already work from a script, that is, you create your audio files or your video files from a script, then this is how you replace the transcript that is automatically generated. So it's almost done transcribing. Let's just give it a couple of more seconds. So there is this particular transcript. It's ready and everything. It looks good. Nothing to complain about. So to replace this particular transcript in the script, then you need to come to the project file folder here. Just click on this particular option here and you'll see the audio of this particular file. So what we can do, we can just click on these three dots here and then scroll down to replace. You can replace a file and also you can replace transcript. If I click on replace transcript, just that, you have to copy and paste your transcript. I wish they had an option to upload it, but it is what it is. So just come double click on the particular transcript that you're working with, Control A, Control C to copy, and then Control V to paste it inside here. So once you're satisfied with that, just click on sync. So what is going to happen is that it's going to start resyncing and you'll see this particular loading bar happening on this particular side. So it's resyncing the new script that you actually just uploaded for this particular audio that you added. So let's give it a couple of seconds and see, for example, generate press premium. I know it should be generate press, should be in caps. That is a G and the P. So let us see if the new replaced file, and we can see it, it's actually replaced it into what we already have. Generate press marketer website etc. So basically that is how you replace a transcript that you've already used different services, Rev, Go Transcript, Transcribe Me or whatever, or even somebody or a freelancer from Upwork or Fiverr, or even your own script inside the script. Thanks for watching. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value to you. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning. Thank you for watching.